I'm recording it.
Thank you. Praise the Lord, everybody. Thank you, Sister McAllister, to our esteemed leader, Presiding Bishop, Bishop Blake, and to all of these great men of God and women of God that are here on the platform. I'm so glad to be home tonight. Church of God in Christ, I am actually product of the Church of God in Christ, and to stand here once again and to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ. It is a blessing to be saved. If I got anybody that's saved in the house and you're excited about where God is about to take you, just look down your row and tell the folk on your row, say, God's got something he's getting ready to do for me. But remember this, God will take care of you. How many of you really believe that God will take care of you? Going to do it. This is off of my new CD. Simply says that be not dismayed. The old hymn that we usually sing a long time ago and still stands together. And it's simply God will take care of you.
I'm recording, sissy. Cool.